A stunning reversal this morning. The case that was a landmark for the Me Too movement, Harvey Weinstein's 2020 rape conviction, it's been overturned. A New York appeals court found the judge in the trial made a mistake by allowing three women to testify about allegations that were not a part of the case. The Manhattan District Attorney will now decide whether to seek a retrial of Weinstein. Weinstein has been serving a 23-year sentence in a New York prison.